I repeat all the real niggas worldwide. Salute. Real shit. I ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas. I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get at me.
Dawg.
I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get at me.
Dawg.
I ride for my niggas. Damn. Life so short. Fuck it. I don't wanna go to court. Fuck it. Got a budget for the lawyer though. Fuck it. I'm on the run for the month. I'm in the bucket. Paid 200 for it. My little nigga stuck and even got me paranoid. I'm getting money, that's in any nigga category. Double M, I got G's out in California. I ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas. I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Stay scheming. Niggas tryna get at me.
So how you like foreplay?
This is what I'm gonna make a song about, y'all. Not the swing, but the
leg.
I told her, baby, just meet me at my playground. You know it's finna go down. I said, baby, you know what's coming next. Just let me get inside your bedroom. Oh, baby, just let me squeeze your body up and down and round and round. Let me go inside deep. 'Cause you know you can meet me at the playground.
Keep walking with your boy. So I
can... Girl, I know you might be under construction. You killing me. Let me fix your body up. Energy. Baby, slow down. We ain't got nothing but time. All of these rocks and these bumps. Girl, let me ride. Just be in my fantasy. Girl, it's just you and me. Just let me take your body down. Oh, 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 oh. Just let me take your body down. You under construction. Just let me take your body up. Girl, I won't be cussing no more. No more. Oh.
Addictions.com. Hi, baby.
Shawala love.
I'm a love lady.
What we going to do, love?
I don't know, but it smell like ish.
Smell like? Y'all smell right. Hey. Do this for the gang. For today.
See how old she is, bro. What do you think about foreplay?
I think it's a good thing that young men out doing things positive. I think it's a lot of times there's things out there they could be doing that are negative. So I think they're, you know, young talent, young men, and you know, I'm proud of them.
Do you think we have the potential to make it in life?
Oh, without a doubt, without a doubt. I mean, the things you're doing now can lead over to whatever you decide to do in the future. You know, you put your hard work and your dedication. So as long as you commit to it, I'm sure you can be successful.
Do you know anything that we have accomplished in a short amount of time?
From what I understand, I mean, you guys have already got some hits on your YouTube videos. You're selling paraphernalia. You know, you've made some, done some concerts, some, you know, performed in, you know, public or whatever. So you're getting your name out there, you know. So those are some things I know that you have accomplished.
What do you think they need help on?
I think really, you know, from what I've seen, I think you guys just need to go out there and, you know, don't be afraid to try some new things. Get out there and get in public more. You know, since you're artists, the only way you're going to really succeed is to actually get out in the public and get in front of people. If that requires you to stand on the street corner downtown singing, that's what you got to do. But if this is your craft, this is what you want to do, you know, just follow your heart.
All right, thanks.
Thank you. I had to write a song for you. Yeah.
Take a breath of you and Helen, all the love. It's a lesson and a blessing being addicted to this drug. If love is a star, then I guess I'm shooting for it. Argue every day, but at the end I still enjoy it. I love you, I really, really love you. Yeah, 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 I'm a love addict. You ain't seen a love addict, a love addict.